Connor, welcome to a let's play of Fortnite. It's going to be a new series that we're going to be doing, and yeah, we're going to be doing Battle Royale, and it's 100 player PvP. So I'm not a big fan of games like this, but it's mainly just because my friends have it. It's okay. So it's an early access game, clearly, you know. I have been doing this for this, but I'm not a fan of these kind of games, like a 3D kind of battling. Like, you know, I do it in Minecraft. Like, I play battle mode, but I liked Minecraft at first, so when Battle Mode came out, I liked Battle. I'm kind of comparing this to Brawlhalla, because this is like basically probably very similar. I mean, there's matchmaking and things. So, I don't really know how to run, because I really want to run. I don't know. Oh yeah, you can run. Okay, then. At least you can run, because if you couldn't run, I'd be really annoyed. Okay, so, Battle Force will be launched. Oh no, okay, so I'm gonna go and hide somewhere and like go away from one of these people. Okay, what's going on? What's going on? Okay, what's going on? Oh, I'm gonna open it in 10 seconds. Okay, what's this battle? What do you do? Okay, here we go. We're in. We got someone else there. We can see someone else there. Okay, let's try to run away from them because they're gonna go after me. And this is my first episode playing Fortnite, so yeah, I'm just gonna run away because I have no clue how these controls work. Do we have hearts? Oh yeah. Okay, that took us. Oh, we have like a green kind of bubble or something there. Okay. Okay, I didn't really know that. I hate the way to sprint, like it's really annoying. And I'm gonna go this way because I haven't really seen anything this way. Okay, people are dying a lot. There's only 76 players already. Store my strength in 3 minutes and 15 seconds. What does that mean? I don't know what that even means. Okay, well, I'm just running over this way. Let's get away. And there's a police car. Is there someone over here? I don't think there is. Okay, so I'm just gonna ignore the fact that there's crashed cars and not go that side. Now I'm just going to be happy with the fact that there's no people here. So that's the main thing about this game. Okay, so let's go. Well, I think it's the main thing. Yeah, well, it should be. It's like a battle game. Okay, so I'm surprised I'm still alive. I thought I would be dead now. It looks like Swag Bomber and Bob. Bomber and Bob were both killed, and Zombie Brian, Emily, so many people are dying. Only 60 people left, and I'm still here. This is my first time playing, people. This is my first time playing. You also go really slow, even when you sprint, which also would always be a lot, but, you know, this isn't Minecraft. I suppose in Minecraft, you just feel like you sprint a lot quicker than this, but maybe you don't, but I don't know. That's what I feel like you do. Anyway, Vicky or something was eliminated. I can't believe I'm still alive. I think, are you able to switch weapons? Because I love a gun right now. Range, well, I feel like range weapons would be the best weapons, because Ranged weapons are, I like that they're not the best, but they're, like, if someone, you see, I don't know, like, in Minecraft, ranged weapons aren't always good, but I feel like in this game, because it's 3D, and as you can see, like, it's really open, I could use with, I go on to shoot people and stuff, but I haven't actually found anyone yet, which I'm a bit surprised about. I thought I would have found someone. Oh, this is called Sawai Grove. I'm actually gonna stay away from Sawai Grove because, yeah, that looks like a big kind of palace or something. So yeah, that's probably gonna be where loads of people are. So I'm just gonna stay away from there because I don't want to be dealing with anyone yet. I would have been 5-0-50, so only two more people have to die, and then I'll be very happy for my first ever try. Oh no, never mind. I don't want to go this way either. Oh no. Yay! I am in the top of the team. We have 47 seconds for the ice storm to happen or something along those lines. I forget. Okay, so I don't know what the ice storm does. I'm just going to call it the ice storm. I don't think it is called the ice storm, but it was something. It was a storm, okay? It was some kind of storm. I'm just going to stay up here then. Wait for everyone else. What does the ice storm mean? Is it like servers on Minecraft Hunger Games on PC? Where you know you have to like where like a force field comes in and if you touch it it hurts you maybe or something. So I think it's gonna it might gather us to that ST Grove. Because I feel like I just have a feeling that there's loads of people there. Because it looks like the only like big huge building here. Storm eye shrinking. Is the storm eye good? Should I go to it? Is it bad? What is storm eye? Can someone tell me what a storm eye is? I'm such a noob at this. But what is a storm eye? A storm eye shrink. It's like an eye that you tell like storms? No, in the top 40 as well. Oh, I'm so scared that someone is gonna come from this path at any minute now. Anyone here? This looks really suspicious. I also need to check behind me a bit more. So I did find one person at some point, but they might have seen me, but then they think they lost me. And there's a house there. I mean, it's a very small house, but you never know, maybe there's someone in there. So let's just get away from there because I don't want to be dealing with any of this. I don't know if these are real players, by the way, because I'm not logged in because I don't know. I don't really want to log in, and you don't have to log in, so I don't know if these are actually like these are online people. Just the name or text feel like they are, but yeah, I don't know if they are. I really like this if it was a game like Terraria where you had to pick up resources and stuff. I just like them games. You have to like start from scratch. You can build things and stuff like that. I really like them games. So is there something here? Oh, what's this? There's a gun. Someone shooting me? What was that? I'm really scared, guys. I don't want to die now. In the top, nearly in the top 30. Can we go in the top 30? Here, you got some wood. I pick up. There we go. This is what I was talking about. Getting some guns. Oh, we got an ammo box. How did I know? I'm just gonna guess. Yes, is it? I think it is. There we go. So now we're doing okay. I've got to say, how do we select a different? Oh, we can crouch under things. Okay, so let's just do that. I thought this would be a little bit like Minecraft, but how do I like? I can build things. Why would I want to build things in the middle of a fight? How do I change, though? How do I change? What? No, I don't want to do that. How do I change what I'm holding? Hold. Yeah, there you go. Okay. So now we have an thing that's range. Oh, can we survive? Come on. If I can survive the top 30 for my first go, I'll be really happy. Speaking about 30, this is 30 ammo. Okay, there we go. The storm eye shrinks in 2 minutes, 3 seconds. What is the storm eye? Can someone tell me what the storm eye is? Because I don't actually know what the storm eye is. Okay, there's a car here. I'd really love to shoot the crab, but for now, aren't you? What's that line on the map? Can you see that? The map is like a big line. I'm scared. Does that lead me to another player? See, I think it's because we're in the top maybe 50 that it's now gonna lead us to another player. I just want to know what it leads us to. If it leads to another player, if I see someone else's gamer tag or something, I'm gonna run. Like, back this way. I don't want to be fighting anyone. What does it lead to? Like, does it lead to something good? I just really want to know. I don't want to be a person. Oh, you know, I don't really care what it leads to. It's probably nothing good anyway. It really is a person. Say so. Yay! I'm in the top 30 on my first go. And what's the store by? I really want to know what the store by is. It Ice Storm or something. Yeah, I really want to know what that is. Oh, that's a butterfly. That actually scared me. Oh my god. I don't know how scared I am. But yeah, this is just really crazy. I'm just scared, people. Oh no. Ooh. Did you see that? Okay. I feel very nervous. Where did this pawn? Will this pawn kill you? No, I don't know why. Well, I feel like if we go deep into it, then that's good. Oh, someone else got killed. Okay, so 29 people. 29 people left. Okay. This reminds me of Hunger Games from Battle Mode, or even just, Hunger Games from Minecraft. Okay, so, oh no! The Ice Storm! Is that what the Ice Storm is? Oh my god, guys, is that an ice storm? What's that purple thing, though? It's not moving. It doesn't look like. Look at the map. You see kind of ice storm? Oh, look, someone's dead. Oh no, the ice storm. Does that mean we're going to be going into, like, a, an ice storm? Or are we going to be going into a death match? I haven't hit anyone with a rifle or a gun or anything yet. This whole time I've been playing it. So yeah, I can tell this game is pretty fun. I mean, it's fun. I will do more videos on it. Maybe not that much. Like, I'm only gonna do maybe 5 or 10, maybe like something around those lines, because there's no point in doing loads of videos on it, because like it's pretty. Like, I'm not gonna do loads of videos on it. Because we're just going to be doing the same thing. I know you're like, that's the same at Bassam, but I just risked. No. There was a butterfly. So there was someone's head, but they don't have heads. It's in Terraria. But yeah, this is true, just in case it does hurt us. No, okay. Okay, there's a house over there. Oh. No! The storm eye! No, if that's the thing that kills me, I'm going to be so annoyed. Okay, the storm eye is shrinking. Yes! 19, 18, 17, come on. Oh, look! Do you see that? Look at that! What just happened there? I just shoot three things. Okay, that was a good rifle. Oh, no. Oh, no, come on. Keep on going. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What does that mean? Okay. It stopped. The storm eye has stopped, and I'm very happy with that, because that was about to get me there. I hope there's not a storm eye on this side, because then that will be, oh, what's that? See where I'm pointing to, kind of? Is that another player? Yeah, I think it is. Oh god, they're moving. Oh no, they're moving, run! They're probably playing this a tiny bit more than me, at least. And are they following me? Okay, they're over there. Can we shoot? Yes! Yes, I killed someone! Yay! I was able to kill someone! And look, it's a 15! 15 players. Yeah, let's get away from that storm eye still, though, because That's gonna be coming in 46 seconds, so yeah, it's better to stay away from that. And is there someone else there? Cause, like, there's a big white circle. Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Okay, pick up, pick up, pick up. Oh my god, that was so freaky. That was so freaky. Oh my god! I don't even know what's happening. Okay, let's just let's go. What does he have? He had really good things. Okay, the few things there, I don't care. But we killed someone! Oh my god! We killed two people. Okay, so it looks like, do we have the maximum amount of inventory? Yeah, I think we have, so I don't think we can have anything else. But, yeah, I've killed two people. I'm very happy with that. And the storm eye is shrinking again? What does that mean it's going? It's actually going after me. Not going after me, but it's following behind me. I hope it's not, because, oh look, someone must have died here. Okay, there seems to be a few things over here. The storm might probably will be coming. And don't really need one. I guess this will get all this stuff, okay. Oh my god, what's that gun? I feel like I've picked up a really good gun. Don't sneak, don't sneak! Oh, I don't even know how to stop sneaking. Looks like there's a lot of water here now. No. This is a dead end. This is a dead end. Well, it must be. Oh my god. What? What the? Oh my god, the world is turning pink. Oh my god, no, I can't, there's nine people! Oh my god, the world, no, the pink. Oh, phew, we only have a few seconds left. But people are probably gonna start dying soon, so we have, oh no, it's getting so close to us. Guys, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, okay. It's gonna shrink soon. So let me get rid of things. So I don't really need. Oh, there's someone there. Okay, oh my god, we don't very much ask for this. I'm gonna charge it. Come on, come on, we can do this. We can kill someone else. Come on, come on. No! Where's he gone? No! We were so close! Super stupid on my first ever try! Oh, return to lobby. Let's go back home. He's 17 health. So close. Well, we did have a disadvantage because we did die. Well, we didn't die, but we got hurt a bit before, so let's do duo. Let's first ready. So that means we, I think this means that we team up or something with someone. So let's play it. So many series at the moment, so I probably won't be doing too many videos on it. Yeah, I've been like trying to code because, yeah, the battle bus is gonna be launching, so here we go. I'm gonna be the first person. Oh my god, okay.
Amen.
The user taking anyway, okay.
French.
Oh yeah, that's battle.
Hello.
Four, 5 seconds. Okay. Hey, what's this place here then? Okay, so we should probably stay inside here. But Jack Legend is there. Jack Legend is here. Oh my god, people fighting already. Oh, and there's Team User! There's Team! I forgot about that! Did we die?
I'm French.
Did our arm fall off or something? That was even worse than the first game we had. Oh, that's funny too. I mean, like, that was my second game. Well, that was actually very fun, guys. But sadly, I'm gonna end this video because it's been up for probably pretty long. And we've done two games here. Next video I'm actually playing with my friends, but for now, I'm going, but I'll see you next time, bye!